The cost of $82 million is a big nut that we have to solve. But it's one that's important to Collier County, Lee County, the city of Bonita Springs, and the village of Estero.
A 15-mile long trail from Alico Road south to Wiggins Pass in Collier County is in the works. The $82 million Bonita Estero Rail Trail will run along the old Seminole Gulf Railroad tracks.
But a lot of people living nearby are not on board. NBC2's Hope Salmon is in Estero tonight walking us through the plans for the trail.
The Trust for Public Lands wants people to know they have secured a purchase and sale agreement for the Seminole Gulf Railway. The plan is to create a nearly 15-mile walking and biking trail called the Bonita Estero Rail Trail. It's estimated to cost $82 million, and paying for it is going to take a lot of collaboration.
A big nut that we have to solve, but it's one that's important to Collier County, Lee County, the city of Bonita Springs, and the village of Estero.
The rail trail will connect schools, parks, and neighborhoods from Alico Road in South Fort Myers to Wiggins Pass Road in North Naples.
This is the first opportunity that we've had to be able to purchase this line.
Part of these railroad tracks go through the Vines private community, and people here are not happy to be opening their doors to the public. These tracks split up their golf course and their community.
I think that anybody would want, we're told, 500,000 or 600,000 people that could potentially be using this path each year to be coming through the center of their property.
Diana Ackerman and her neighbors think the path is a good idea in theory, but not if their privacy and safety are in jeopardy.
A concern there that we'll have to mitigate in the construction.
He says they plan to include some type of security for people living along the path. There is now a two-year window for the public agencies to come up with the funding. This will include money from federal, state, and local entities, as well as from grants and public funding to purchase the property. There is now a two-year window for the public agencies to come up with the funding. This will include money from federal, state, and local entities, as well as from grants and public funding to purchase the property.